Hello guys, good morning. In today's video, I'm going to share with you guys the requirements that our company is needing. Before guys, I would like to introduce to you that I am an ESL teacher and I've been working in the Wilpayo Ikayo, Philippines for about 1 year. And our company for now is still hiring teachers from different kinds of levels. So first, they need a headset. The requirements, device requirements is headset. So the headset should be have noise canceling feature, and it should have also external microphone like this. Okay, and my preference for you guys is Logitech, because Logitech has a strong noise cancellation. And this headset is only cost for 1,800 pesos, and I bought this online in the Shopee. Yes, I remember, it's Shopee. And the next is camera. So the camera should be HD. It could be 720p or 1080p. So I remember I bought before A4 Tech, and it's 1080p, but the problem is it's autofocus. So whenever I moved, so it will be blurry. So it's not for me, it's not recommended. So next, also for now, I've been using a Logitech camera, HD camera with 720p pixels, so that this is very nice. So now I'm using this. I'm not using built-in, because my built-in camera is not so good to see. And the next requirement is the PC type or the specification. So the laptop that we need to give or to provide is, or desktop, is having with OS Windows 11, and the RAM is 6 GB or higher, and the processor could be Core i3 above and above, or it could be Ryzen 5 to 9, or there is Threadripper and Mac OS 2017 onward. Okay, and here the teaching environment. So we should provide plain white background. So in my case, I just using my wall and I painted it with white, but I still also use the sticky wall, because there was time that I will also write through markers, whiteboard markers, because I have my little son, and there was time I'm going to teach my son, I'm going to write here ABCs. So that's why, that's the purpose, but it's very good. And next is internet. By the way, in the environment, you should have good lighting. Okay, and no background noises. So that's why I prefer Logitech, because it is noise cancellation headset or canceling headset. Then the internet. So the last part here is the internet. So we need to provide with at least 5 Mbps speed, download speed, and ping not more than 30 ms. So apart from that, it's not recommended, like below 5 Mbps, or yes, lower than 5 Mbps. And the more recommendable is the use of fiber connection. It could be PLDT or Glow, or you can, if you can provide two, so that's better. And yes, they are okay with wireless prepaid, as long as they will meet to the requirements. And for now, I receive Wi-Fi from my company. Yes, I'm so grateful, because they have given me those opportunity. And yes, so far that was all guys. And though I love to tell you more about our company, but I would like to do it in my next time, in my next video. So thank you so much for now. And yes, those are the requirements in the Wilpayo. So I hope to see you soon. Thank you and goodbye. See you on my next vlog.